Welcome to the 13th annual Turn On the Talent. Are you guys ready? Are you ready? Are you sure? All right, DJ, give me a little something right here. Let's go. I thought you were ready. See, you're not ready. Are you ready, guys? Who came to have a good time tonight?
I wanna take my horse to Ottawa. I'm gonna.
If you're here to have a good time, get up on your feet.
I'm gonna take my horse.
Okay, get up. Get up, get up.
I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached.
Okay, show me what y'all doing. I don't know nothing about this, but let me see.
Riding on a horse, you can whip your horse. I've been in the valley. You
okay, I see some people on the back. Y'all still sitting down. Y'all ain't come to have a good time. Where you at? Where you at? Get up. Don't think I won't come down there. Get up. Okay, where's OW Hogs? Are you here? Where's Kluge CLC?
My life is a movie.
Is Dorfler here?
Cowboy hat from Gucci. Wrangler on my boots.
All right. Okay, you can cut the music. How's everybody doing tonight? Okay. I miss who? I miss Gwen T. Jackson? Well, okay.
Here, wait. Okay, Lloyd Barbie, I miss
Lloyd Barbie. See, when I asked y'all, I gave y'all an opportunity to blow me off the stage. I was like, we here. So, I'm gonna say welcome again. Let me know if you came to have a good time. Welcome to Turn On the Talent. That was weak. I didn't even hear anybody. I heard like three people. If you're here to have a good time tonight and Turn On the Talent, say yeah. Okay, I got it. Okay, now, how many of you were here last year for Turn On the Talent? Okay. How many of you weren't here last year? Well, guess what? You missed a treat, but guess what? Every year we get better. Okay, now, let's get down to business here. Anybody know my name? Okay, wait, let me get my glasses so I can. Oh, okay, how you doing? I'm Percy Eddie. I'm your host for tonight. That's when you clap. Okay, is it my glasses? Okay, so all of you guys that didn't clap, see, that's why I forgot your name. So I want you to remember, because we are here to have a good night. So I want to tell everybody to welcome to the 13th annual Turn On the Talent. And Turn On the Talent is about giving youth and MPS after school programs a chance to shine and show up their talents. Anybody got talent in here tonight? All right, you're going to get a chance to see some of the greatest talents displayed on this stage. Okay, so you know Turn On the Talent is just one of 8,500 events that are taking place this year around the USA. I'll wait. That's the teacher in me coming out now. Okay, y'all ready to have fun? Okay. I got this on, see this? All these pages right here, okay? I gotta read them, and in between we're gonna have fun. So if y'all work with me, I'll work with y'all. We good with that? Yeah. All right. Because then next I'm gonna say, if you can hear me, clap once. Okay, some of y'all heard me. That's good. We getting there. So 8,500 events are taking place around the USA as part of the Lights On After School campaign to celebrate the importance of after school programs in our communities. But tonight, we have more than approximately 100 students from 6 different MPS after school programs ready to perform. So let's give it up for our young performers. Okay, they've been practicing hard. Give it up, y'all can do better than that. All right. Now, did you know that this is National After School Professionals Appreciation Week? So, let's give it up for all the staff that work with the After School program, stand up. Give it up for them. They've worked hard to make sure that you guys can come and have a great show tonight. All right, let them know that you appreciate them. Okay, and now, let's not forget about the voting, okay? Starting tomorrow, you can go home and watch all the performances online and vote for your favorite. Who's a favorite tonight? What school? All righty. Make sure you vote for them. Okay? And just how do you vote? Anybody know how to vote? All right. So, just like the show The Voice, how many watch The Voice? Okay, just like The Voice, Dancing with the Stars, and many more, your vote counts. Okay, so from your computer, your smartphone, anywhere you can go online, you can call and check out the Turn on the Talent performances starting tomorrow at, repeat after me, www.milwaukeerecreation.net. And vote for your favorite team. Who's the favorite? That's who you vote for. Okay. This year, we have serious prizes for our top vote getters, okay? First place will receive up to $1,000 to work with a community partner for your choice to design your own after-school arts program. Give it up for first place. Second place, be able to choose an arts or cultural workshop or field trip, a prize up to $750. Third place will receive up to $500 in art supplies and enhance their after-school programming, okay? All right. Big round of applause. And this year, we've invited celebrity judges from the community to view all of our Turn on the Talent students' performances and select their favorite three performances. Everyone, please help me give a warm welcome to our guest judges. First of all, my friend, Vicky Brown Girlie. Stand up. Big round of applause. She is the interim senior director of curriculum and instruction for Milwaukee Public Schools. Second, we have Mr. Dwight Hamilton, athletic director, Heritage Corral. And Victoria Sanchez. Okay, wait a minute. Now, when I said, tell me your school, y'all blew the roof off. Now, these are the people, the judges, that's gonna be voting, so y'all should clap a little louder for them, you know. Thank you very much. All right, so now, I want to thank all the judges, and I definitely want to thank you guys. And right now, we're going to keep the celebration going because pretty soon we're going to have, wait a minute. I missed some schools, right? Okay. So guess what? I'm going to do a roll call right now. So when I call your school, I want you to blow me off the stage, okay? Can we do that? Yeah. That's not sounding too promising, but first of all, our first school, CLC, Audubon CLC. All right, yay, okay. Fratney CLC. Yeah. All right. Lloyd Barbie! Yeah. All right. Okay. That was pretty good. So everybody else, y'all got to, you know, y'all got to match up. Okay, hold on. Go back again. I need to re-prep them. So, how many remember how much first prize was? $1,000, right? Okay, if y'all can't give me a bigger round of applause, it's gonna be back to $1. Okay, let's try this again. Welcome to the stage, the principal from Audubon High School, Leon Gross.
I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Miss me.
What's happening? So welcome. Want to give a big shout out to our MC Percy Eddie and also the man behind the wheels. Can we give it up to True School, the DJ that's making a difference? So if you really like this type of music, he has an opportunity for you to get involved where you can come rock the party the same way. So make sure that you touch base with him at some point so you can show your skills on the ones and the twos. So first of all, I want to say welcome on behalf of Audubon. I am your proud principal here in the building, and we are proud to host once again this opportunity to showcase Milwaukee's finest. And so this is your opportunity to turn on all the talent, because we see it when I look at Snapchat, I'm looking at Facebook, I'm looking at all type of videos. You guys have a lot of energy, and I know that you are ready to tear the roof off of this school. Here at Audubon, just very quickly, we are very proud of our Community Learning Center and the collaboration that we have with our lead agency, which is the Milwaukee Boys and Girls Club. And for many of you, that's a free opportunity to get homework help, right? Because we know that the best things in life are not free. So you have to be educated in order to be elevated. And so let's make sure that we use that opportunity. But again, our Boys and Girls Club of Greater Milwaukee offers that support with the homework help, tutoring, and then also opportunities like this where you have activities that you can engage in throughout the course of the year. We are very proud of our partnership with our parents, but most importantly, we're proud of you. And so we do feel that we're making a difference here at Audubon, where we serve over 100 students every day
and being able to be a better part of Milwaukee through the lens of the Milwaukee Boys and Girls Club. But I'm not here for that. What I'm here to do is to introduce to you a person, a man, a professional, a diehard fan of MPS. He is someone who has given his entire heart to this legacy of leadership. He is one that believes in each and every one of you. And so he came out tonight to be able to celebrate with you and turn on the talent with you. And so before I do that, I want to make sure that I honor all of those parents that are in the auditorium, as well as our Department of Education. We have the Office of Superintendent in the building. We have Curriculum Instruction represented. And then we have a marvel of other individuals here that are willing to serve you. So without further ado, I would like to present to you the one and only, this is the man that makes it all happen. He is the one that they call the boss. And so he is going to bring it to you. So True School, can I get just a little something for him when he come on board? Dr. Posley.
Was he gonna fall? Did we gonna fall? Did we let it pop? Don't let it go. X gon' give it to ya. He gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya. He gon' give it to ya. Was he gonna fall? Did we gonna fall?
Thank you, Mr. Gross. It is my pleasure to join you for the 13th annual Turn on the Talent celebration. Young people, I am excited to be with you tonight. And I need a favor from each of you. I got here a little earlier today, and I was sitting out in the audience, listening at the music. And one of the things that I said on my trip next week, when I visit schools, I'm gonna make sure I visit one of the schools in this room, and I want you all to give me a lesson in today's music. Because Dr. Posley is totally lost, but I know that you can help me. But also at this time, I would like to recognize Director Paula Phillips, who's here with us this evening. Director Phillips, if you would stand. Thank you for being here. MPS is proud to host more than 100 after-school programs that served over 15,000 youth. Each year, through supporting our Opportunities for After-School Resources SAR Award, we recognize community partners for their outstanding work in providing rich and meaningful experiences to youth in Milwaukee Public Schools after-school program. The Milwaukee Public Library has been a generous partner for Milwaukee Public Schools and special support to provide enrichment experiences for youth in our community learning centers and child care programs. For over 18 years, Milwaukee Public Library school age education specialist Victoria Sanchez, can we give it up for Victoria Sanchez? Has worked passionately and diligently to ensure and enhance the partnership between the Milwaukee Public Schools and the Milwaukee Public Library. Victoria has worked to curb summer reading loss for thousands of youth in Milwaukee Public Schools summer program through the Milwaukee Public Schools summer reading program and other critical literacy initiatives. She has also been a driving force in the Library Now initiative, promoting equity for all Milwaukee Public School students by ensuring easier access to Milwaukee Public's library, deep well of free online books and resources. She has graciously given of her time by serving on multiple committees, hiring panels for Milwaukee Public Schools, and facilitated hundreds of hours of professional development for Milwaukee Public Schools after-school staff. Victoria, your tireless passion and dedication to Milwaukee's children and families are truly inspiring. We are deeply grateful for your unwavering support of the after-school program. At this time, I am pleased to present the 2019 SOAR Award for outstanding support and partnership with Milwaukee Public Schools after-school programs to Victoria Sanchez from the Milwaukee Public Library. On behalf of the Milwaukee Public Schools, thank you, Victoria, and congratulations. At this time, I'm going to ask Victoria Sanchez to have some few words. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Posley. Just a couple of words. This is a National After School Association Professionals Week, and according to their website, they said that when communities and organizations with similar missions recognize that after-school programs and their staff members make a difference in the community, it shines the light on their efforts and accomplishments. So thank you for allowing me, along with a legion of colleagues at the Milwaukee Public Library, to shine that light and make library resources available to MPS students in the after-school space so that all children have equitable access to resources that make a difference in their lives. I believe that together we're stronger, together we serve children, and together we make a difference. So thank you very much. Thank you. And I think we're ready for some talent now, aren't we? Yeah? All right.
Thank you so much. Okay. You guys still out here? You with me?
Yeah.
Oh, don't get quiet on me. Are you with me?
Yeah.
Okay, before we kick off the talent from you, I have some talent that's coming to the stage right now. I want you to give a big, big, almost as big as me, round of applause for True School!
You!
Soldier Boy, tell me. Hey, I got this new dance for y'all called the Soldier Boy.
Just gotta punch. Come on, y'all, bring him out.
Time from left to right.
Can we get some energy in the crowd? Let's go.
Soldier Boy, I'm in it. Oh. Why me crack it? Why me roll? Why me crack that Soldier Boy? That Superman. Oh. Now why me? You crack that Soldier Boy.
Now why me? You
crack that Soldier Boy.
Now why me?
You crack that Soldier Boy.
Now why me? You
crack that Soldier
Boy. Now why?
Soldier Boy, I'm in it.
Oh.
Why me crack it? Why me roll?
Superman,
oh. Now why me? You crack that song. Now why me? You crack that song. Now why me? You crack that song.
Now why?
Soldier Boy, been it.
Oh.
Why me lean that? Why me rock? Superman, oh. Yeah, why me crack that RoboCop? Super friend, now why me jock? Jocking on them, hate them, man. When I do that, Soldier Boy, I lean to the left, then crack that thing now.
You.
I'm jocking on you.
I'm jocking on you.
And if we get the f, then I'm. Catch me at your local party, yes, I crack it every day. Haters get mad, cause I got me some bathing apes.
Soldier Boy, I'm in it.
Oh.
Why me crack it? Why me roll?
Oh.
Why me crack that Soldier Boy? That Superman.
Oh.
Now why me?
You
crack that Soldier Boy.
Now why me?
You
crack that Soldier Boy.
Now why me?
You
crack that Soldier
Boy. Now why me?
You
crack that Soldier
Boy. Now why?
Soldier Boy, I'm in it.
Oh.
Why me crack it? Why me roll?
Why me crack that Soldier Boy? That Superman.
Crack it up for sure. Haters wanna beat me, Soldier Boy. I'm the man. They be looking at my neck, saying it's doom. Bad man,
why me do it?
Damn,
yeah, you too.
If you know how to hit the quad, get up, tell me how to do it. Come on.
White paper chase, then vanish. Hit the quad, on her, make her boyfriend.
Can anybody out there dance? Don't make me come down there.
I love dancing. I done took off on them, I don't plan on landing. I call shots, just do it like night.
Come on, get up, let's go, come on, get up.
People wanna Skype me. If I do time, then who would really write me?
I thought y'all wanted to have a party, let's dance. Get up, get up, get up.
Yourself, cause I'm feeling myself. Throw a flag on the plate, man, somebody get the ref.
I can't hear you.
Somebody get some help, pull up on the block.
Hit the quad, hit the quad, hit the quad, hit the quad. I said get down low, swing your arm. I said get
something. This is your one album. Uh-oh, he got somebody coming.
I said get down low and hit the Quan. Pull up on the block and do the dash like crazy. The chick is hella hot, but I know this chick crazy. If I think she not, then that makes me crazy. We are both thoughts, so we are both crazy. Flexing always on my agenda. Your whole team retro, CEO is Malcolm Splinter. Walk to hit the Quan and turn that violin, turn that violin.
Yeah, 901 Shelby Drive.
Good job,
alive,
buddy.
Look alive. Came up on this side, now they on the other side. Oh well, them dog, we gon' see how hard they ride. I get
all right, come on,
down. And I split it with the guys. We up on the other side. That ain't like we tied. I've been gone since like July. That ain't like I died. They won't be expecting when Kappa go to slide. Cause I told them that we put that behind us, but I lied. Ayy,
all right, thank you very much. Give yourself a big round of applause. All righty, we are ready for our first group, a very, very extremely, hello. Okay, we have our first group up for tonight. I want you guys to give a huge round of applause for Fratney CLC.
Hello, my name is Elsa Eisenberg. I am 10 years old and I'm in fifth grade here at La Escuela Fratney.
Hola, mi nombre es Salva Cantelli. Tengo 10 años y estoy en quinto grado en La Escuela Fratney.
CLC at La Escuela Fratney is a really safe environment where students can stay after school with responsible and respectful staff.
El CLC en La Escuela Fratney tiene un ambiente realmente seguro, donde los estudiantes pueden quedarse después de la escuela con un personal responsable y respetuoso.
Our CLC is important to me because it provides a safe space for me to stay after school. I like participating in the activities and especially being with my friends.
Nuestro CLC es importante para mí porque me brinda un espacio seguro para que me quede después de la escuela. Me gusta participar en las actividades y sobre todo con mis amigas.
Our dance group was formed to perform at Cantos de las Américas. This dance is about the three races that mixed and formed the people of Puerto Rico. The three races are the indigenous, Spanish, and the African people.
Nuestro grupo de baile se formó para actuar en Cantos de las Américas. Este baile se trata sobre las tres razas que se mezclaron y formaron la gente de Puerto Rico. Las tres razas son indígenas, españoles y africanos.
I hope you enjoy.
Espero que os guste.
Give it up for Fratney.
¿Estamos?
Andón vengo a ley. De llorar.
han de llorar.
Job. That was awesome. Can we give it up for Fratney CLC one more time? Okay. Okay, look. I'm going to give you all the meters, okay? I'm going to measure how loud you are when you cheer. So that was about right here, okay? When I say let's give it up for somebody, I want it to be like right here, okay? And then when it's somebody that you really like, I want it to be like right here, okay? Got it? We good? That's what I'm talking about. All right, coming to the stage, our next group. Come on out here, dear. How are you? Good? You nervous? Me too. I can't help it. I'm nervous. It's my first time. What's your name, dear?
Kiara.
Give it up for Kiara. All right, Kiara is from Lloyd Barbie. Okay, she's going to give you guys an introduction to Lloyd Barbie, and then I want you to give a great MPS, CLC, everything, blow the roof off. You ready? You still nervous? All right, see, she ain't even nervous no more. I'm still nervous, though. Can you help me? I need help.
I don't think you're nervous.
I'm nervous. I'm sweating. Here, I gotta go. Bye.
Hi, my name is Kiara. I'm 11 years old, and I'm in the fifth grade. I attend Lloyd Barbie Montessori School. And the thing I like about our camp our camp for our school. I think it's fun because we have stuff like drama, dance, music and video production, and Lego robotics and French. And I think you get to learn more stuff when you're there. And we gonna be doing a dance, as you can see. Thank you.
Good job. Give it up for Lloyd Bobby. Tired just watching. I was practicing some of those moves back there. I hurt myself. They were really good. Give it up for them one more time. One more time. Good job. All right. All right. Are we ready for our next group? You guys ready for somebody else? You don't know. Well, guess what? They are coming anyway. Wow, that was awesome. Are you guys enjoying yourself so far? Good. All right, our next group from Dorfler CLC. How are you?
Fine, a little scared, but I'm okay.
A little scared? Am I that ugly? See, she said I was cute. I heard you back there. All right, are you ready to tell them what's going on?
Yeah.
Okay, because I don't know, so I'm going to give you the mic.
Good evening. My name is Tamara Anderson. I am a fifth grade student in Anna Dorfler School. I like coming to CLC because it's a great place for kids to have fun, make friends, and have more opportunities to grow socially and academically. Tonight, I want to introduce the Dorfler Dancing Group, who will be performing a bachata dance. Bachata is a genre of Latin American music that originated in the Dominican Republic in the first half of the 20th century with indigenous African and European musical elements. Now, without further ado, let's hear it for Juan Luis Guerrero.
Good job. Are you guys ready? Are you ready? Give it up for Dorfler CLC!
Yo bailo mi bachata con mi muchachita buena. Sí, pues ella es vida para mí. No sé, la flor que sueño en mi jardín, mujer. Y bailo mi bachata con mi muchachita linda. Tu risa me corona la ilusión y dicta el pulso de mi corazón. Y bailo, me siento dichoso contigo. De tanto ser yo el elegido para recibir la promesa de tu amor. Y tu nombre lo repito una y otra vez, la más fiel respuesta de mi fe. Yo bailo mi bachata con mi muchachita buena. Ella es vida para mí, no sé, la flor que sueño en mi jardín, mujer. Y bailo mi bachata con mi muchachita linda. Tu risa me corona la ilusión y dicta el pulso de mi corazón. Y bailo, me siento dichoso contigo. De tanto ser yo el elegido para recibir la promesa de tu amor. Y tu nombre lo repito una y otra vez, la más fiel respuesta de mi fe. Yo bailo mi bachata con mi muchachita buena.
You want to do it again? Come on. He had to finish it up. One more big round of applause for Dorfler. All right. Hey, I have seen some awesome talent here tonight. You know what? You guys should give yourselves a big round of applause as we get ready for our next group. Give yourself a round of applause. All right, are you ready for our next act? Yes. Was that a yes or a maybe? Yes. All right. Up next, we have Kluge CLC. Come on out here, dear. All right. How are you? How are you?
Good.
How are you?
Good.
She's good. Are you ready?
Yes.
Good.
Yes.
You're supposed to say, how are you?
How are you?
Good. You nervous? She said no. You are a star. Tell me your name.
Samariana.
All right. Give a big round of applause for Tariana.
Samariana.
Tamariana. Give her a big round of applause.
Hello, my name is Samariana Patterson. I am 10 years old and in fourth grade at Kluge Elementary School. Our CLC lead agency is First Stage, and we get to take therapy and drama classes. Kluge CLC is important to me because we get to learn and we get to do activities and have fun. Tonight we will be performing the musical number When I Grow Up from Rhoda Daniels. Matilda the Musical. Matilda is a little girl with a big brain, a big imagination, and an even bigger heart. When Matilda goes to school for the first time, she discovers a mean henchman and things that are not right. Matilda decides to take action, and her friends help her in the song When I Grow Up. Matilda and her classmates are dreaming about the things that they will get to do when they are grown up. While rehearsing our song, my friends and I learned how to work as a team and get along with each other.
Good job. Okay. Are you guys ready? Kluge CLC. Kluge CLC. No. Kluge CLC.
Thank you.
All right, that was an awesome job. Give it up. Kluge CLC. All right. Hey, are you guys having a good time? Is this working? Can you guys hear me? Are you having a good time? All right. Okay. Now, our next group. I failed to mention them earlier when I was doing the shout outs. So I just got beat up in the back by like 12 little ladies. I'm gonna bring one of them out right now. Oh, you want your hat back? Come on out here. Give it up for the fireman. Now, you can have your hat back if you can reach it. Can you get it? No tippy toes, you got, no jumping. Okay. Is my hair in there?
No.
Go find my hair. Hurry up. Okay. Where is my student representative from Hayes? Come on out. You brought your own microphone and everything.
Yep.
Okay, talking to it.
Hi, my name is...
No. What's your name?
Mariana Gonzalez Ramos.
I cannot say that. Say it slow.
Mariana Gonzalez Ramos.
No, slow like Mariana
Gonzalez.
Gonzalez.
Ramos. Say Ramos.
Ramos.
Yep.
That's it?
Yep.
Why it sounds so long when you say it fast? Say it fast again.
Mariana Gonzalez Ramos. That's my full name.
What does your mama call you?
Mariana.
Give it up for Mariana.
I'm good.
You good?
Hi, my name is Mariana Gonzalez Ramos, and I am in fifth grade at Hayes Bilingual School. I like our CLC program because we do fun things, and I get to be with my friends. I like the CLC program because I have been part of the dance group for almost 8 years, and now I can help the other kids. The name of our group is Danza Folklorico. We perform dances from all over Mexico, for example, Chiapas and Jalisco. Ms. Garcia is our dance teacher. She has been a teacher for many years. We have many parents that help and support our group. I hope you all enjoy our performance. Thank you.
All right, are you guys ready? Big round of applause for Hayes Bilingual. Give a big round of applause for Hayes Bilingual! That was awesome. Hey, they were beautiful. And they danced well. How you guys doing out there? How you guys doing out there? All right. So, don't forget about voting, okay? When we vote, repeat after me. www.milwaukeerecreation.net. All right. Did I forget anything? So when you vote, where do you vote? Okay. Come here. You right there. Hurry, one of y'all, hurry up. You did such a good job. You are a star. Come on, hurry up. I'm running out of time. I got 2 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Come right here. Okay? You are a star. Can you tell them where they vote?
Okay.
Don't get nervous. Okay, give me that. Okay, so you vote at www.milwaukeerecreation.net. All right, come on. Come over here. These two right here, boy. One of y'all stand on this side. Not both of y'all. Okay, Simon Says. Y'all ready? She gonna give me the side eye like I'm scared of her. But then they gonna tell me in the back, you look smaller on TV. We didn't know you were that big. Where y'all from?
I'm from Chicago.
You from Chicago? You came all the way from Chicago over for... Give her a round of applause. She came all the way from Chicago. They don't believe you. Let me tell you where you're from. Y'all know where she from? O.W. Holmes. Give it up for O.W. Holmes. Okay, now, this is our last group. Okay, are y'all talking together? Are y'all nervous? You want the mic? This one or that one? It don't matter? No. Why are you laughing? That's your friend. Give me your microphone. Can you hear me? Testing. Okay. Ready? Here. She said you first. Which one should I give her? You reading first? You need my glasses? Can you see? You need them, or yep, you can't see. No? Which one? You confusing me. What about you? Can you see? Okay. If you can see, tell me what number I'm thinking in my head. You can't see? Take these. Okay. I'm going to leave y'all alone. Bye.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Latoya Austin, and I am 13 years old in the 7th grade.
And I am Coriana Haywood. I am 13 years old, and I am in the 8th grade.
And we are representing OW Holmes CLC. There are many things to participate in at our CLC, but one of the things I enjoy at Holmes CLC is cheerleading.
A couple of reasons why Holmes CLC is important to me is that it allows me to do fun activities while learning and also being with social with friends.
Today we will be performing a cheer dance routine that was inspired by our cheer dance squad. We also got to give a big shout out to our coaches, Ms. Jones and Ms. Perry, for helping us put it together.
Also, I also want to shout out to our site coordinator, Mr. Love, for allowing us to get the gym to practice hard for our routine.
One thing we learned while practicing was working together as a team. Hope you all will enjoy our show.
Give it up for O.W. Holmes!
That's a good
that paper off the floor for today.
That was our last group. How y'all doing? Did y'all have a good time? Y'all ready to go home? Okay, we got a few minutes. Anybody want to hang out with me for a few minutes? Okay. Anybody want to dance with me for a few minutes? Okay, wait a minute, because I'm old, I'm not jumping off this stage no more, I'm going to walk around these stairs, and if you want to dance with me, Come on down. DJ, True School, can I get something? Can I get some good music?
It's my big bronze boogie guy, all them girls shook.
Let's go. Let me see what you got. Let's go. All right.
Yeah, I know we'll turn heads forever. So tonight I'm gonna show you off. When I'm walking with you, I watch the whole room change.
Let's go. Let me see your move. Okay, let me hear you sing.
Trippin' at the mess. You know it, you know it.
Okay, we got a couple singers. Let me see.
Trippin' at the mess.